NCT, WayV's Lucas continues to be exposed by another alleged ex-girlfriend. There were three alleged ex-girlfriends until recently a fourth alleged ex-girlfriend has spoken up. If you would like to see what the first three alleged ex-girlfriends said, a link will be in the comments below. Now to the fourth alleged ex-girlfriend. The fourth alleged ex-girlfriend is another one of Lucas's ex-girlfriends who spoke up after Lucas's alleged wakeboarding coach shared that she knew him as a kind and sweet person. The coach said the following, "I've always been realistic and never lived in a fantasy. I don't believe idols are anything special, everyone is equal, it's just that their jobs are different. Everyone has a right to love someone. After all, love is not something that we can control. Everyone has their own charms. Love relationships aside, you can solicit gifts from others, but don't toy with love just because they like you. Not to mention that they're your fans. You're like a dream in their life. I got to know him as his coach for a show. He's a kid who is well-mannered, likes the nature, and loves animals. His dream is to work hard and make money to buy a house for his parents. He was afraid that fans would not like it if he got tanned after wakeboarding. He praised his team members for their hard work while chatting. He also cared for the cameraman, taking this issue to the point of involving his family just because he didn't handle his personal relationships well as, I'm not a fan, and I didn't know him before filming the show, but afterwards, I saw how hard he worked on stage, bringing positive energy and happiness to the audience. As an idol, he acted inappropriately, but there are two sides to every story. I hope he can make it up to his fans with even better works in the future. Pause to read the rest. The coach shared some screenshots of a voice messages and texts that she had with Lucas. A text from Lucas said the following. Yeah, just like what I said the other day. I'm also very happy that you came into my life. You've made me grow as a person. Thank you. Let's work hard and have some new experiences before we meet again in the future. This is what life is all about. Hee hee, I've met the right person. Ha 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 ha. The fourth alleged ex-girlfriend we will refer to as, D. D is another ex-girlfriend of Lucas who spoke up after the coach shared her experience with Lucas. D realized that the times Lucas was allegedly texting his coach was the same times he was texting D in anger. D claimed Lucas was daring her and at the same time he was flirting with the coach. D provided proof that the timings match up. D said the following. Wong Yuk Hei, you have a secret account because one main account is not enough for you. You have enough time to flirt with the wakeboarding coach that you just met after chatting with your girlfriend. D revealed a voice message from Lucas saying, are you serious? Ah, I have no idea. I wish you were here. D replied to a few comments about the issue saying, yeah, I was so happy. Because I didn't know he was such a trash, and I never paid attention to boy groups, so I didn't know the unspoken rules. That's my problem. What else do you want to know? Then D continued to expose Lucas. Everyone, you don't need to follow me, I'm just here to reveal a little bit of proof. He's trashy enough already, but I couldn't stand seeing him dragging his teammates down. No one deserves being treated like that. There are many more girlfriends, they just don't want any trouble so they are not standing up. I didn't want to make him look even worse but this has crossed the line. Don't blame others, this is what you deserve. Ha, I just realized that his voice notes to the surfing coach are of the same duration as the ones to me. No way, are they scripted? Coach, he was talking to me with a secret account right before he was talking to you. He's really good with managing his time. The last thing is what made many NCT Zens turn against Lucas. D had a conversation with a netizen about the white cat that Lucas allegedly adopted in China. Listen carefully to the following. Netizen, can the commenters stop with the blind accusations? What do you mean the cat was given to the fourth girlfriend? What do you mean he was too generous to the fourth girlfriend? Stop talking her up. Did you all not see the cat photos from Winwin? D. Yeah, he didn't take the cat back so his teammate was kind enough to help take care of the cat, or else the cat would not be taken care of after being bought and that would be sad. Thank you to his teammate. Netizen. The commenters need to stop. He didn't give her the cat. It seems like she's not his number one love. D. Yesterday, your opa said he loves me the most. Go ask him on Bubble. Many Lucas fans are outraged by this accusation and have ultimately turned against him. The hashtags Lucas out, Lucas gets out of WayV and Lucas gets out of NCT starting trending on Twitter due to this. At a recent fansign, NCT's Haechan said he will no longer be using his Instagram account after group promotions. Fans are accepting of this decision and believe it is due to Lucas's controversy.